trilogy in Star Wars history. We are on Star Wars: The Rise of Skywalker. We gotta grind this shit out because Papa's gotta go soon. It's a big day. We got like a garage sale going on right now. We're selling all of the vinyls, maybe even the vinyl record player, the vinyl cases, the Xbox.
Her name is
my Tantro figure.
That's an excellent name. I'm Rey.
You can't hide, Rey. What? It's the mask, isn't it? I'm going to find you, and I'm going to turn you to the dark side.
We'll see.
My knights and I are going hunting for the scavenger.
We have to go back to the Falcon. Now.
Leia sent me a transmission.
General Calrissian, we're looking for Exegol.
Luke and I were tailing an old relic hunter, Orchia Bestoon. He was carrying a clue that could lead to a wayfinder. Only two were made. We followed his ship halfway across the galaxy. It was abandoned, out past Lurch Canyon. I've got a bad feeling about this.
We've spotted the fugitives.
Go.
There! Those speeders!
Oh, that's still pretty goddamn good, though.
We have to get to Ochi's ship.
Down, 3PO. I'll get us out of this.
That doesn't fill me with as much confidence as you think, sir.
Thinking field! Try to grab something!
Will this agony ever end?
BB-8! No!
Where are the others?
Let's find them.
They have to be in these tunnels somewhere.
We'll find them. I'm sure of it.
Finn! Bo!
You didn't say my name, sir, but I'm all right.
Huh?
Ho, can you help me make a route across there?
You gotta be shitting me. Bro, I'm in a hurry. I need to finish this game for the channel, bro.
Let's all pretend we didn't just feel the ground move.
I felt it move, sir.
Can it, 3PO?
You seem to know your way around this place.
I do not want to know what made these tunnels.
Judging by the circumference of the tunnel walls, there are...
I said I do not want to know. Not.
Bro, I would have been so mad.
Bones. I don't like bones.
Bones. Never a good sign.
Thought we were goners.
We might still be.
Which way out?
This way. We have to hurry.
What's up?
Spader. Guess we're not the first ones to end up down here. On it.
Oh, I know exactly where the Wayfinder is. Unfortunately, I am mechanically incapable of speaking translations from Sith. Serpent! Serpent!
Transferred a bit of life. Force energy from me to him.
We gotta keep moving to find someone who can translate that dagger like a helpful droid.
I suggest we return to the Millennium Falcon at once.
They'll be waiting for us at the Falcon. I got a better idea.
We cannot possibly fly out in that old wreck.
We don't really have an option, 3PO.
Hmm.
Ray? Chewie?
Yay!
Huh? Huh?
You're with us now.
No, thank you.
Chewie had the dagger. That was the only clue to the Wayfinder thing, and it's gone.
So true. The inscription lives only in my memory now.
Huh? In your memory?
Yes, Master. Mm-hmm.
I know a black market droidsmith.
A black market droidsmith?
He's Uncle Jamie. I know what we should do. Follow me. I know my way around. Kinda. It's been a while.
The First Order are taking people out of their homes. Let's hope they haven't got to our droidsmith.
First Order slave, okay?
Get to cover, but stay close. There are troopers nearby.
Open up!
Anna Winky,
ma! I don't understand what he's saying. Get him!
Those walkers are trouble. Stay out of their searchlights or they'll bring the whole of the First Order down on us.
Power to the gate is off.
Looks like the power core has fallen out.
That was too close.
You're hiding now.
Let's go. I don't want to stay still for too long. Sneak up behind those troopers and take one of them out. I'll get the other one. Get to cover. Quick. Hang tight a second. See those lookouts? You shoot one and I'll get the other. But stay back or they'll see you.
This is actually going pretty well so far.
It's gonna get a lot harder from here. Trust me.
Another gate without power. Let's check the generators. Maybe the Force can help me with this generator. Sorry.
We're trying to save the galaxy, pal. Just give us a break.
We're killing this shit. Just like Anakin killed them kids.
Come on.
Headed to the rooftop to scope out the route ahead.
Chuba!
Julia Frankie.
Yeah, the Knights of Ren showed us her picture.
Time to earn that reward. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to kill these people like Anderson killed them kids, bro. No one has that kind of chance.
Hey, the First Order are coming. Hide now.
My, please, don't deactivate me. I have never met these humans before.
Move along, Goldenrod. Nothing that concerns a droid here.
Well, I never...
Safe now. Head up the steps.
Heard you were spotted at Monk's Gate. Thought, he's not stupid enough to come back here.
Guys, this is Zori. This is Ray and Ben.
We could really use your help.
Not that you care, but I like you.
I am C-3PO, human cycle grenade.
We're trying to find Babu Frick.
Walkers, stay close by. I've got this one. Now let's get moving.
Great. Wait, Ray, can you do your rock lifting thingy on the gate?
You mean the Force?
Yeah, the Force. Well, can you?
Well, head across the rooftops, try and draw some of the troopers away.
The hideout is just across the courtyard. We'll meet you there.
You're looking for the girl? Yes, so are we. Unfortunately, we are yet to locate her.
Great. I really don't like our chances of getting there undetected.
As long as we get there. Now come on.
Up.
get away from him.
He says he's found something in your droid's forbidden memory bank.
Babu, can you make him translate it?
Droid, remember, go back. Blank, blank.
Oh. How are we doing there, 3PO?
Taking one last look, sir. At my friend.
Oh, boy.
Ren's destroyer. Chewie. He's alive. He must have been on a different transport.
The Emperor's Wayfinder is in the Imperial Vault, on a moon in the Endor system, from the Southern Shore. Only this they tell.
Might I introduce myself? I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
Gotta go now!
Poe! Landing privileges. Any vessel. Go help your friend.
So the plan is, we just fly up and land in the hangar like it's no big deal.
Yeah.
No idea. Follow me.
It's a girl! Get her!
The dagger's on this ship. We need it.
Uh-huh.
I'll meet you back at the hangar.
Mm-hmm.
Rain, wherever you are, you are hard to find.
You're hard to get rid of.
Your parents were no one. They chose to be. To keep you safe.
Ray, be brave.
You'll be safe here. I promise.
Come back!
They sold you to protect you.
No!
It was Palpatine who had your parents taken. He was looking for you.
She isn't on Jakku. She's gone.
So that's where you are.
Come on, Chewie's this way.
They're trying to release the Wookiee. Stop them!
Guess we're going the right way.
He must be in there.
All troopers, guard interrogation 6, now!
They're heading to interrogation 6. Don't let them free the prisoner.
Of course we came for you, Chewie.
Drop your weapons now.
Put your weapons down.
Hey, fellas.
Terminate them.
I'm the spy.
What?
I need Kylo Ren to lose.
Where are the others?
They haven't come back.
Find them. Go. Why did the Emperor come for me?
You don't just have power. You have his power. You're his granddaughter. You are a Palpatine. Huh? What Palpatine doesn't know is we're a dyad in the Force, Rey. Two that are one.
You know what you need to do.
I do.
Oh, no!
They forced me to take them to their ship.
Let's see. We found our spy.
I have been grinding this game out.
I don't know why they're not following us, but I don't trust it.
All that matters is the Wayfinder. Finding Exegol.
Anyone else hoping this leads us to the forest moon? No? Just me.
This blade tells. The Wayfinder's there.
Rough landing. I'm Janna.
We have to get to that wreck.
Not now. Too dangerous.
Let's get that ship fixed.
We can't wait that long. It's the Death Star. It was a bad place, from an old war. Yeah, and I'm not used to them, living in the desert and all. I'm taking that skimmer and getting the Wayfinder, with or without them.
You'll be there in no time!
Maybe that door will lead us to the Wayfinder. The dagger pointed to the top of the wreckage, so we'll need to find a way to get higher.
Oh.
up and find a different way to get you up, okay? Be careful, BB-8. Just keep heading upwards. Up there. That's where the Wayfinder is. Just hang on, BB-8. I'll get you across. This is it, the Wayfinder. Don't be afraid of who you are. Give it to me.
The only way you're getting to Exegol is with me.
No!
Come with me to Exegol. We will destroy Palpatine. Together.
No, I'm not going anywhere with you. I'm going to make you pay for destroying that Wayfinder.
We both know there is darkness in you. Just use it.
I bet you're loving this, standing where your hero once stood. You're nothing like Vader.
Lightning came out of your fingers, Rey. Lightning! Did you not feel it? You're strong with the dark side, like me. Why can't we just hang out?
I'm too busy trying to save the galaxy from you!
Good. You're using your anger. Now follow me.
Get back here! I won't let him escape. There must be another way out of here. There you are. Let's keep moving. I can't make that jump. That crate should help. It was a little too good to be true. Maybe you'll find something to help us across. You found anything that'll help us? Whatever you're doing is working! My step. We did it. Well done, BB-8. Let's go find Kylo. Kylo is close. I can sense him.
Closer than you think. The grandchildren of Vader and Palpatine fighting in the Death Star is pretty cool, right?
Nerding out in constant. I won't listen to you. I'm sick of hearing you whine.
Fighting in the Death Star. Our grandparents would be so proud.
No, Palpatine is nothing to me.
Take my hand.
and all this fighting can end.
Me.
I need to get up there somehow.
Want Palpatine gone, Rey. Just take my hand.
Never.
We're a dyad in the Force. That's a pretty big deal if you didn't realize.
I'm tired of your game.
You don't want to fight me, Rey. You're not this angsty. Not really.
You don't know me. Nobody does!
You know you can't go back to Leia now. Just like I can. This is futile. I know the dark side is in you, Rey. Just embrace it. Stop playing games.
Incoming! Take sand dunes over this any day. You shouldn't have destroyed that wayfinder.
Come with me to Exegol so I can get some dry robes on.
I thought you could change.
Come on!
Ben's hand.
Hey, kid.
I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it. Dad.
I know.
Ah!
So what are we gonna do?
What can we do? We gotta go back to base.
This base, is that where we all live?
Yeah, I suppose so.
Splendid. Will I have my own quarters? Or shall I be sharing?
You got a roommate. I bet he can't wait to see you.
Leia made you acting general. What now?
I gotta tell you, I don't really know how to do this. I'm not ready.
Neither were we.
Come to me on Mexico, General Pride. Send this ship to a world they know. Let it burn.
Yes, my lord.
She will come. Her friends will follow.
Master Skywalker!
A Jedi's weapon deserves more respect. If you don't face Palpatine, it will mean the end of the Jedi. There's something my sister would want you to have.
I'm never leaving this place.
Because you're a Palpatine.
You knew.
Leia knew it too.
She still trained me.
Rey, some things are stronger than blood. Yeah, sure.
I don't have the Wayfinder. I destroyed Ren's ship.
You have everything you need.
I have everything I need. Can you give me a clue, please?
A clue? You're about to fight Emperor Palpatine and you're asking me for clues?
You were really vague.
Me vague? It's a good job you never met Master Yoda.
Ain't that the truth?
To Exegol. The ship is destroyed.
But look!
There is another. Here, you can take mine.
Where?
Use the force. Yes. Concentrate.
Savorna!
Palpatine is strong. Mind what you have learned.
Thank you. I'll try to take care of it.
Do or do not. There is no try. That's a collector's item.
It's Rey. She's going to Exegol.
The genie. How?
A blast from a star destroyer. Out of the unknown.
Planet-killing weapons.
General, this droid has a ton of information about Exegol.
No, thank you.
As long as those star destroyers are on Exegol, we can hit them.
Surely they must have some kind of thermal oscillator.
What about an exhaust port somewhere? We could hit that.
Some form of main reactor core.
What are you talking about?
They use a signal from a navigation tower like this one.
Air team's gonna find the tower, ground team's gonna blast it.
There aren't enough of us.
That's where Lando and Chewie come in. They'll take the Falcon to the core systems.
We've got friends out there.
I am C-3PO, Human-Cyborg Relations.
Your ground team here yet?
Yeah, looks like the lander just got back.
Well, enjoy your trip across the galaxy with a bunch of delightfully smelling Orbaks, General.
Thanks, General.